Buying cars online is now a reality here in Kansas City. Carvana is now open, and it's drawing quite the spectacle for visitors. 41 Action News reporter Nick Starling got mixed reaction to this new way of buying cars.
This isn't your kid's vending machine. This one's for the adults. As Carvana opens up this weekend, we've seen people come by just taking a look at this unique building, even customers coming by to pick up their new cars.
That's neat. Very neat.
Walter Wright gets in his new car he bought from Carvana.
It's the only way.
He says the process was easier and saved him money.
I went shopping around to all the car dealers at first and comparing prices and cars. And I looked at the ones online with Carvana and I saved several thousand dollars.
And he didn't have to deal with a car salesperson.
I will never deal with a car dealer again.
Instead, you buy your car online and can pick it up here at this vending machine tower. It holds 27 vehicles, each one of them already bought, just waiting on the new owners to pick them up. To bring the car down, you put this coin into this slot and then it's yours. So, would you buy a car online?
No, I wouldn't.
Probably not.
Some arguing generational differences in purchasing trends.
They're doing it for the experience for people because people buy online and they don't get out and socialize as much.
Maybe a new way of buying some things. We'll see if this catches on.
But many don't think Carvana will drive the old-fashioned car dealerships out of town.
I still think people like to interact, you know. I'm not putting it down. I'm just, you know, kind of old school.
Like, even if you're not a car person, it's catching to the eye.
They got it set up right where everybody sees. Location, location, location. That's what all businesses are about.
Kansas City is Carvana's first location in Missouri and 18th in the United States. Reporting in Kansas City, Missouri, Nick Starling, 41 Action News.